So just installing some indicators on my 2004 Sportster. It's just purple wire is positive and black for ground. And then you've got a blue wire, which is running lights, I think. So just gonna take that here out of the way. And yeah, just chuck some heat shrink tubing on, and yeah, that's pretty much it, pretty simple. Just got to do the right side, and same deal though. So yeah.